Here at Rec Sports, we are more than just a gym. We are a source for education, a community dedicated to practicing a healthy lifestyle, a place for employment, and somewhere to build new friendships with individuals like yourself. Today, we will show you only a small sliver of what being a Vol at Rec Sports means. We will introduce each of our program areas, informal recreation, intramural sports clubs, fitness, aquatics, and outdoor recreation. So get excited. You have a really awesome new home. First, we will start with the aquatics program. Our Rec Sports Water family shows up to every event with floral print clothes and good laughs. Aside from our heated indoor and outdoor Olympic-sized swimming pools, we pride ourselves in having numerous classes and swim lessons to get involved. These include CPR, lifeguard, and water safety instruction certifications. Whether you want to swim, dive, tan, or get a job, the aquatics program is happy to have you. This program is a testament to the close-knit community Rec Sports strives to create.
So my name is Jordan Thompson. My program area is fitness, and I'm a personal trainer, a fitness instructor, and I also sometimes sub for the group fitness classes. So what I do is, as a personal trainer, I help expose people to the various aspects of fitness, such as cardiovascular endurance and muscular and strength training and flexibility. But also, when I sub for group fitness classes, we have a wide array of classes, everything from Zumba to cycling. Even at one point, I had a kickboxing class. So we have different classes that can really cater to anybody's different fitness needs.
Hi guys, my name is Hannah Mangy. I'm a personal trainer and group fitness instructor. I am here to bring you guys another Wellness Wednesday tip. Today for our Wellness Wednesday tips, we are going to focus on a 5-minute ab workout.
You don't have to be pro to give it a go at Rec Sports. If you played sports in the past and want to keep the accountability of being on a team, our intramural and sports club programs are the perfect way to do that. With intramural, you create a team and play against other UT students. We officiate all of these sports, with new ones being added every semester. One of the best parts is that it's free. So go get out there and keep that love for your sport alive. Sports clubs are student organizations housed within the Rec Sports Department. We have over 37 active sports clubs, which can be competitive, recreational, or instructional in nature. They are a great way to meet new friends, continue to play a sport in college, or even learn a new one. Next, we have the outdoor program. You can't go to this school without enjoying its beautiful scenery. Here at our outdoor program, the main hub is the Outdoor Center, which includes a bike shop. You can rent equipment or get your bike fixed, but also, you can have employment opportunities. The outdoor program also oversees the indoor climbing wall known as the Vol Wall to students around campus, which is located at the Hyper Building. One of our favorite things about this program area, though, is the adventure trips. Certified and experienced trip leaders will guide you from start to finish to give you the most fun experience that can be had. From paddleboarding to hiking to whitewater rafting, all you have to do is choose your adventure. Lastly, we have informal recreation, the gym part of Rec Sports. The gym is open for those early risers, the 10 p.m.ers, and everyone in between. Renovated recently with even more to come, our basketball courts, weight and cardio areas, and multi-purpose courts are open to any Vol wanting to get in an exercise. You can even get a Jamba Juice after. Our staff loves to see healthy Vols, so definitely come and give our gym a try. One thing you may have noticed throughout this entire video is all of the staff. Rec Sports is the second largest on-campus employer and allows for flexible hours based around your classes. Rec Sports is the coolest place to work, and most of our staff sat exactly where you are right now at some point in the past. They all ended up at Rec Sports and found a second home. You can too. Smile.